We do have quite a bit of rain, generally down to the south, south of I-80 right now. You can see the heavier stuff is pushing down to the south and east. I still have some rain down along 65, though it's steady, but probably what we'd call light to moderate. A bit back on off to the south and west of Ottawa and Kankakee as well. Later today, we expect to see a resurgence of shower and storm activity. This is at about 7 o'clock tonight. Some showers and storms firing up, and then more activity as all of this strolls through to the early morning hours. Now, this may not look all that impressive right now, but I really think we could initiate some strong thunderstorms that dump really heavy rain, and that's going to come into play anytime from about 4 o'clock this afternoon all the way through until about midday Saturday, and then we get a break. But for today, we're at a slight risk of severe storms. The enhanced risk area is pretty close to us. It's back on off from Rockford, stretching back to the north and west. Again, slight risk area for everybody during the entire course of the day today, and we're slight risk for tomorrow too. Now, we've got 76 degrees at Midway right now, 73 for Gary, 75 Aurora, about 69 degrees for DeKalb, and 69 degrees for Waukegan. 101 degrees today in St. Louis, 98 Kansas City, 97 Little Rock, 100 Dallas, almost as warm as it is in Phoenix at 103, but Phoenix is that so-called dry heat. You all know what humidity feels like. We had it in a big way yesterday. It'll be really super muggy and hot, tropical feeling again today. Storms fire up anytime into the latter half of the afternoon, and they really ramp up overnight, leading into the early part of the day on Saturday. But by next week, it calms down, Derek.